few days ago, I was looking in the right-hand column on YouTube. It was a suggested video, and it suggested that I look at Obama Mocks Us Again, Wow, by Jonathan Cleek. I turned in there and started looking at the video, and I realized he included another video inside his video. And the other video basically took us to a scene where Obama had red eyes and morphed into like an evil type person. Guys, I'm going to include links to the Jonathan Cleek video in the comment section. I'm also going to include a link to that video where you see Obama's face. I'm going to include that link. Jonathan Cleek actually put that video inside his video, and that's where I was able to see Obama morph. And it got me to thinking about my rapture dream, because I'm telling you, I believe we have been fooled so good that the rapture that is being spoken of is actually the timing of the coming of the Antichrist. I'm going to play this little clip from my rapture dream. It's talking about red-eyed madmen, and I'm going to include pictures of the guy from Blondie's song, Rapture. He had red eyes, and put Obama's picture in here too with his red eyes, just for because of the coincidence of the two.
I ask you, Mr. West, is that the letter of a man trying to break his engagement?
The elite class will rule, a world for the strong only, no place for the weak. The government is decadent. We shall form our own empire. I must say your fiance has some peculiar political sentiments. From Mars, Nevada. From Mars.
I think it's just very coincidental. There's a red-eyed madman in the Blondie Rapture video. You can go somewhere independent and watch that. You can also watch my Rapture Dream that I've got here on YouTube. And you see the red-eyed madman there. You see the red-eyed madman in Obama, the picture that I just showed. I'm going to play that clip for you also. There's a short clip of him morphing. But then you also see that there was actually, back in the 60s, there was actually a show talking about the government is decadent. The elite shall rule the world. And the elite, they're going to rule the world. Their man is the Antichrist. So I'm just showing you these things, just if it's helpful to piece some things together, some things I believe the Lord has shown me. Here's that clip that I wanted to show, the morphing of Obama. Again, the links for these things that I'm talking about, you can go look at them yourself. They're in the bottom description box. Thank you.
Breaking news.
Michelle Obama in hot water after posting this video earlier today.
Obamacare is great, and it's really working. Sign up now.
Glad to stay in D.C. for a couple more years. Thank you. This way, our youngest daughter can finish up high school. Michelle can stay closer to her plot of carrots. She's already making plans to see them every day. Take a look. But our decision has actually presented a bit of a dilemma, because traditionally presidents don't stick around after they're done. And it's something that I've been brooding about a little bit. Take a look.
The Obamas are staying in D.C. for 2 years after the president leaves office.
He's about to go from commander-in-chief to couch commander.
F*** you, Chuck Todd. What am I going to do in D.C. for 2 years?
You've got a real dilemma, Mr. President.
I can't go every day, can I?
What you like better, these or these?
Joe, they're the same.
They capture different moods.
Joe, I need some focus here.
Comes in there during aviator time, thinks everything.
I'm sorry, what's that?
I said, Mr. President, you had to be practical. And look, you can drive again. You're going to need a license. You love sports. Why don't you volunteer to work for one of the teams around here?
Is this the Washington Wizards? I understand you're looking for some coaching help. Let's just say I coached my daughter's team a few times. Hello? Hello?
Hello?
44.
Finally. So I'm going to be in D.C. for a while, and I thought I'd take up driving again.
What's the name?
Barack Hussein Obama.
Yikes. Well, since you don't have a driver's license, you're going to need a birth certificate.
Really?
Really.
It's real.
Is it?
It's real.
But is it?
Oh, Michelle left her phone. Let's see here. Huh. She's got Snapchat. Obamacare is great, and it's really working. Sign up now.
Breaking news.
Michelle Obama in hot water after posting this video earlier today.
Obamacare is great, and it's really working. Sign up now.
No?
No.
Did it get a lot of views at least?
Honey, enough, enough. Why don't you just talk to somebody who's been through this? I gotta go to SoulCycle.
She's right. I know who I need to talk to. Hey, it's Barack. Listen, can we get together? Now that is a great move.
Yeah, it's a good thing. It's a good thing.
So, you got any advice for me?
So now you want my advice? First, stop sending me all these LinkedIn requests. And second, here's the beauty of this whole thing. You've got all the time in the world to figure this out. You can just be you for a while. If you know how to do that again.
So I can just be me. And I can wear my mom jeans in peace. I hate these tight jeans.
Yeah, good. Yesterday, I had a beer at 11:30 in the morning. And you know, McDonald's now serves breakfast all day long.
You know, Michelle's going to be at spin class, so she'll never know.
Right. Let it go. You know, it won't be long. You'll be able to walk right out of the Oval Office singing, zippity-doo-dah, zippity-hey. And you got plenty of time to work on your tan. And you know what? I finally got the grand bargain on a sweet Chevy Tahoe. Look here. Look here. Yeah.
Breaking news. Former President Barack Obama on his 347th round of golf for the year, and it's totally great. And Gloria, not a problem for anybody.
I can't think of a reason to care, Wolf, and believe me, I've tried.
There you go.